and I met a lot of fucked up people because I spent some time in a mental institution.